walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first.
Thing is, they know that you're on a bound.
Wait here until I finish them.
Standoffs. When approaching an enemy you can challenge first with standoff. Once your enemy approaches, hold triangle as soon as they attack with you.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Yumhige Samurai!
That's weird. That was really weird.
I've come for Lord Shimura. Sound surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
No!
Keep moving! We can't retreat!
Okay. Off.
We can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Nice.
します。
I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
About you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Show
your uncle how easily he can bring peace to your home. Save yourself.
Shit.
Failed. Again.
Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
That's what didn't happen, Father. Did say hi, Jennifer.
Young master,
Capri.
It's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
That's the father's armor.
The whole island has come to mourn your
father. I'm doing good, thank you.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back.
If he's
your mother, the birds
why was his
in
father,
the
trees. Uncle.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Oh, so it's a clan. Samurais aren't lords. The uncle's the lord. Got you.
Couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin. You are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you
sounds
will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
Yeah, I like story games.
How do I save?
Jin, what happened?
I found Lo Shimura. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
Hi.
Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai.
He's shaming.
Anticipate our every move.
You shouldn't be in
the thing. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shura. And retake our home.
I need some help.
Red us. Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Yeah, but... You must have seen, like, that you're saying that. I really give a football colours, like, if you need to have a sick day, let's have a sick day. Maybe you're proper poorly. Right, hide in the pampas grass?
What's this?
This is that ghost of Tsushima.
Oh, you saw it?
Yeah. It's really good. Yeah, I'm glad we played for honor, you know, because it helps you with it.
Samurai mounts, trained to return to the.
I'm not kidding. Like you have to parry, you have to dodge. It's really cool. It reminds me a bit of
Nice trick.
Matthias, ask me a question.
The Mongols must be hunting you.
What question could I ask?
Tell us something your mom doesn't know.
Draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved
you. If he doesn't get that reference, I'll be quiet.
I don't know where that's from.
You don't know where that's from?
Like Sensei Shikawa.
Funny as fuck. So there's a guy doing treating interviews.
My brother can help too.
Do you know how to
Once
whistle,
we
yeah.
save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt.
A lot of people don't.
He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls.
So,
you dream
this guy's doing interviews in like London to all these drunk people.
Where are they holding him?
Mm-hmm. He's captured near Ketchi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
I'm trying to like...
Taka won't last long.
Just tell me you're ready.
Go on.
Good!
Yeah. Tell us something your mum doesn't know.
Tell us something your mom doesn't know.
If that clarifies. With some song you might. Not a fucking
bard.
No, I'm not a fucking toss a coin and I'll fucking
a bard?
Yeah, no, but it's not a bard that does that. I'm not like it what's it like a penny? Something like that. You can't put a coin in me and tell me to fucking use whistle.
Well, if you start donating subs and money, she might just do.
Shut up.
Hey, I've done worse for subs. I've flashed my tips before.
God. Disgusting.
Money.
Yeah. Oh, look at that view! Alright, this is a... Keen whistle?
I whistle. Not very well.
Go on then. Quiet. My sister can do that, where she'll let you put your finger in your mouth and curl your tongue.
No, and I can't really breathe too good on the minute, so I can't really whistle very loud.
I can go...
You learned that from your dad, didn't you? That's what your dad whistles.
No, toss a coin to the witcher. How did you not get that?
That sounds exactly like...
Ready, okay, ready. Go further than that.
To be fair, you always whistle in your house, so.
That's because of the dogs. Alright, traveller's attire, perfect.
Your dad does a.
It's like. Dun, 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 dun. Right, traveller's attire. Alright, I need to turn down my fucking. Tsushima Island. Oh! Explore Tsushima to discover new location. This is a tale. Complete tales to build your legend and acquire new resources and abilities. So the warrior's code, Yuna is searching for her brother and blacksmith named Taka, who has been captured by the Mongols. She's checking on a lead near Kechi fishing. No. No, I'm not going to do that.
What?
Whistle a song you like throughout the entire live, please.
Well.
No.
Is this where we find out this guy's got a whistling fetish?
Yeah, have you got a whistling fetish? Or do you just,
himself.
Just like the, like my lips are like... or you just like, you know, sexist and don't like hearing women talk. That could be a reason. Oh, honestly, I just bully people when they're in there. I don't know, I just bully them.
Why do you think my chat's so popular? Everyone just comes in and goes, ha, cunt.
Right, hold on. Major legend increase, focused hearing, assassination. I fucking knew they were going to do that.
Assassinate this dick. Sorry.
Legend of the Ghost, the Broken Samurai. As your legend grows, you will learn powerful new techniques. Ah, so this is where I am. Oh, that's so cute. Yeah? Yeah, it kept vibrating, and I didn't want it to wake you, so I took your watch off.
Thank you. Alright. How's this camera angles doing? That was fast.
I saw a leggy, I'm not gonna lie.
No, have you seen the fucking... I've got shorts on, it's fine.
Do you?
Yes.
Short shorts. Undiscovered location, and then there's this one, the tale of Sensei Ishikawa. Sensei Ishikawa never joined our battle against the Mongols at Komodo Beach.
Have you been streaming whilst I've been asleep?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I did half an hour, so I did the intro, and then I went and made tea at like 20 past 8.
Ah, okay.
So that's why.
I just know I've been asleep for like 28 hours, haven't I?
Yeah, that's why that. But I did when I snuck out of bed after you fell asleep, I came in here, and then I like this had finished, so I was like, ooh, okay, do it. Right. Ooh, we get bows. Look at that! You click on it, and it says the wind will guide you. Which one should I do? Should
the bow one, obviously.
Well, I think they both have bows.
No, that's assassination.
Yeah, that one I'll learn assassinate. That one's the archery. Yeah, but that one's so far away, I could just go bang, 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 bang.
Well, do it then. Why'd you ask me?
I was just asking.
You do that all the time. You ask me for things, and I go, absolutely, it's better if I do this. And I'm like, yeah, probably. You know.
Streaking sunrise, ride with the speed of sunlight. That's weird. Dark survivor, broken armor die. It's a die. Oh, fucking hell, wind's whistling. Alright, we're going that way. Wait, which way is the wind going?
Swipe up, right, we'll tell you. On the touchpad.
Ah, I jumped off the horse! How do you make it go faster then?
Quickly, son.
Ah, geez, just press that.
I never played that game before, so.
Oh, look, you can do emotes. This kind of feels like The Witcher and Assassin's Creed in one.
That's pretty much what it is.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Mongol territory. Right, let's jump off. Let's jump off. Ah! Mongol. You can watch in a costume.
Challenge me!
Doing a stand-up.
Correct ship, now come Yum.
Die, bitch.
She needs to really get done.
Is this the way I was meant to go? Where's the map?
maximize the.
Okay. Recruit Sensei Ishikawa, recruit Lady Masako, rescue Yuna's blacksmith brother. That sounded very racist. Didn't it? Blacksmith brother.
Oh.
Sounds a bit racist when you say it like that. The warrior's coat. Oh, he looks handsome. Oh, this is my gear. Hidemachi's favour. Killing enemies draws minor amount of health. That's not a minor favour. That's a very good one. So you need iron and supplies. 150 supplies. Jesus Christ. Oh look, I got different armors. That's your travel attire.
Yeah, so.
You have your broken armor, which is like, it's a bit wibbly. You have the hero.
Oh, that'll be like a DLC armor.
I know, just the director's cut, but I'm not putting it on. I'm sorry, but it doesn't fit right with the story. Ooh, should we have broken armor or dark survivor? I like the dark survivor. I'm gonna pick that one. Accessories. Oh, he can play the flute.
Got 3 arrows hanging out here.
Do I? Oh. I don't know from where. I don't really like that now. I don't really like it. Let's just put on. That looks kind of sexy with his chest out. It looks very nice. Traveling clears 10% more fog on the map. A green firefly will appear when 30 minutes of an artifact tracks out. Alright, well, we'll wear that. Fuck it. Play flute melodies by swiping left on the pad. A song that can change the weather. Let's defeat the mongrels.
For Larry.
Oh, calm down. Fucking hell. I thought she was a bad guy. I thought she was a bad guy for a second. Oh, there's a hatch. That was useless.
Ah,
there.
Just ready.
Ah, holy.
Gank him for, there's no honor in that dickhead. Gank him for.
Watch this.
Hold on a rope to you. Dodge backwards. Attack forward.
Where do you think he gets it from, bitch? Suffering by stabbing him, basically a fucking
excuse
you. Yeah. There's hussies. I don't know what I'm meant to be looking for, to be honest. By the way, I'm recording this to go on YouTube, so your ladies are gonna be on there.
That's Yuna.
Sorry, I heard something.
You bastard. Yep, that's Yuna.
Oh, I'm not at the right way yet. Ew! happened?
The wind.
Oh, what? His face?
Oh, well, I don't know.
Don't think something loaded there.
No, either that or is she skinned? Oh, no, it is. No, it's not.
It's fixed. Right, let's follow the wind.
Yeah.
Fuzzy. Right, fuck, stop jumping off the fucking horse. I feel like I'm playing Horizon, so I'm like pressing X to speed the horse up.
Found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming.
Some for tomorrow.
Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Canada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Oh. Oh, hi, George.
After we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
How are you doing, George?
You might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds.
Oh,
and after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it.
I wish there was like a mini map.
Let's go, Sora.
Riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
And that's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy. There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
To be going here. It's well confusing. Oh, there's you. Oh! Well, I'm fucking blind as a bitch. I was like, where is it? Where is it? Is it over there? And then I looked over here.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach.
Oh.
You could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
Defenses in back are formidable. The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, we just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
So he won't like do his stealth kills.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
Break the code.
We should wait until it gets dark.
She's saying you need to bend it, because the moment we alert the guards, they're going to kill the prisoners because they know we're coming for them.
Taka, he's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole, but it was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
I'm trying to eat some of the chicken.
I've been doing it. I've been picking the chicken and sausage up.
Okay.
Through here.
Us. They'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet. And open their throats.
They're so fucking cool in this, in the sense that he's just stood there in the cutscene. And like, you can see a bead of sweat coming out. Like, as everything else is going on. It's so insignificant, but it makes it so realistic. Hi, Amara. Wow, we're getting a lot of people in the chat.
Amara. Yeah, it's a joke.
Oh.
You never watched The Room? It's this really shit movie that they filmed on a phone, but it went into cinemas.
What do you think,
Jim? And he walks in and goes, oh, hi, Mark.
The bear's running with a limp.
Yeah,
your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
Kind of switch him back with, like, when he was a kid.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
Okay.
Nair stumbled here. Is it dying?
No. But we're getting closer.
Ha! So you want to be a porn star mod in New Vegas?
Stay ready, Jim. Oh.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take
two
the shot?
Animated followers.
Prove you can control your emotions. Then.
Get your sword away. I don't know how to do that. So bright.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive.
Ew, he impaled
this arrow
him.
Should not have killed him.
Oh. No, we didn't.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
Not the bear?
From Yarikawa! Traitor! You would stab the Chito in the back!
Rotakai! Control yourself. We are not criminals like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. Teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear, and take his life with honor.
Shit, man.
When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye, with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Oh, that's a fucking good one. Changes everything to lootable.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
Goes against everything he believes
in. Can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Focused hearing pressed. She's really nearby enemy position. suppose. Almost got caught.
Chiharu!
Oh, I did that just perfect. He just saw me, and I just pressed the square button to assassinate him. Thank fuck.
There. A prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No. It's not Taka.
To go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Can I just squeeze in through this
door? Let's
get
to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat, Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low.
Straw Hat, Ronin.
Lord Shimmer's been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No. But the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I love how it's called Tsutsu. I love using
your
tutu sauce in food.
I did what I had to.
Probably why it's called that, to be fair, because it's probably made in that village.
Lord Shimura. You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive.
Jin.
My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I
apparently you can watch this in black and white, and you can listen to it in Japanese with English subtitles and stuff. You have earned a technique point plus an additional hero of Tsushima technique point. Use them to learn new techniques. Ooh, mystical ones. Prepare it the last possible second from a deadly counter attack. Oh, that sounds good.
I need that for Forerunner.
L1 right before taking damage. Exoskeleton. Roll across the ground to avoid attack. Oh yeah, that's good. Extinguishes burning. That will be useful. Ooh, hi-ya! It's saying I have more gear, but like, ooh. Oh, they're prettier. They're prettier. You'll make us on. It's so cute. I put up. Oh no. Yeah, you look sexier without it. Yeah.
You look what?
You look sexier without it.
Looks what?
He looks sexier. Darling, he looks like you.
Like I said,
I'm gonna put this on. Because apparently, obviously, if I'm wandering, it clears more shit up. Accessories, the hero saddle. I didn't realise this horse had red hair. Which is kind of annoying, but... Stances. Ooh! That's a good one. Ghost. Standoff. We're gonna run around cost to resolve. Okay. Oh, that one. What's that? That's a fast travel point. Komodo Town. Ah, so I think this is where, yeah, so I can't go into that area until I fuck with that golden temple. Ooh. Ah, let's go see what that is to the left. I did think that looked a bit weird. Anyway, it's a fox then. What? I thought you could eat it.
Do not kill that fox, you bitch.
Jade Hills. Ooh, that sounds pretty. Again, is it all... Fuck off. I need a mini-map, man. I'm so used to it in games. How pretty! Oh, bamboo. Baby! That's pretty, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Hello! Have you been? Housekeeping is not going to do this one. It's a little bit too much. Oh, I wonder if I can... I bet there's like a secret thing in there. Oh, I can pass through a door. A window. Ooh. got a roll now. I don't get why a fox is then. A fox then not complete. No idea what that means. Us.
That's Misora.
Are we going the right way? Oh! There's just generic farmers. Oh yeah, I got to name my horse. Mm-hmm. So you could choose between cage, and it told you like the meaning of it.
You mean Kage?
It might have been Kage.
K A G.
Yeah, Kage. Sora.
Yamiko, demon Kage.
Oh, Sora, or Nobu. And I was thinking, oh, should I do Nobu because of like
a restaurant?
No, Memoirs of a Geisha, Nobu.
Mm-hmm.
And then I thought, but then I liked the name Sora, so I'm Sora, which means sky. I wish I could like. Zoom out a little bit, you know what I mean? Survivor camp. Certainly well hidden.
You know about the samurai who's going around killing the enemy? My wife's brother saw
him. Nekami, protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
Oh. So I was meant to follow the fox.
Oh, is that what she just told you?
They're meant to be messengers of Inari.
Another samurai? Alive?
Another?
I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Mission? Mission? Oh, they have a crown. Smart.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel?
Goodbye.
Until we next meet. Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me, or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Ooh. Ooh. Looks tough. Oh, look, you can... Oh. Ew. Ooh, that looks pretty.
Yeah, that's a new concept, zombies, baby.
It looks so gimmicky now.
You can get hit like 8 times.
No, I just mean like COD and that. It just looks so gimmicky now.
Yeah.
Always happy to help, my lord.
All zombies is to like add more colour to the normal side of COD, which doesn't allow colour and shit because it's meant to be a realistic warfare, which is not. Because what fucking warrior or soldier runs like that? So, should I fast travel to the... Nah, it's fine. We'll just keep going here. Look at this fast. I just fucking killed someone.
Come, see what I can make, my lord.
Yeah! Oh, I killed myself. And to be fair, I thought he could jump that. And he should have been able to be honest. You want mine? You want mine?
No, I'm gonna message my dad. They're releasing a new Intel CPU for the first time ever.
Oh, okay. So, note self, jumps, you have to go down the specific routes.
Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
May I look after your bow, my lord? You don't have a bow?
I lost mine at Komoda Beach.
I'd give you one if I had it. Though, if Sensei Ishikawa is alive, I hear he has a fine collection of weapons. Bring one to me, and I'll make sure it's in the best possible condition.
You have my thanks.
That's kind of cool. Babe. I don't have a bow, but there was a full cutscene. As if you talked to her and you didn't have a bow. And she tells you to go to the sensei. And he should be able to give you a bow because of his fine collection. Thank you. So neat and clean.
Sunny and clean.
Hello, streamer. I am good, thank you. Oh! Says it will pulsate if you're near artifact. I did not know if it pulsated or not. Darling, you don't have Tourette's. Stop acting like it.
Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Ah.
I play lots of games.
She used to say they knew our island better than any other creature.
I believe it, my lord. If it weren't so dangerous, I'd follow one. See where the golden bird leads me.
Maybe I'll do just that. But you should wait until our home is safe once more.
I will, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
Been streaming a while.
George put a Rock Minton Gug the Grow. So he's taking a piss in, like when he played Malphite, he enjoyed it when he played Neve.
Oh.
Yeah. So Nero put, I don't think you hit him hard enough as a child. Also, can you tell him to stop with the drugs? I put, it's not drugs, it's bath salts, he can't afford drugs.
I don't know. I've been streaming a couple months. I've done YouTube for a couple years.
I need to relieve myself in the bathroom due to an illness.
Okay,
I'm gonna shit my pants because I'm ill as fuck.
But you're not gonna have a day off work, so there you go, you're not that ill.
No, because I just keep shitting myself at work. And get paid to shit myself at work.
Would you shut up?
No.
You still get paid on these 6 days. You passed your probation.
But then I have to.
Oh! Oh, for fucking hell. I thought that dude was naked.
But then I've also got to deal with Chris now. Now we have to fear
attacks from a top. I'm having one sick day. All you have to do is return to work and you're fine. Yeah, he's annoying, this dude.
This dude?
This dude, yeah, you're annoying. I'm not calling you anything else.
How dare I share a gaming one with you?
Nathan.
But I shut it.
Near the beach of the dead. Sounds dangerous. Of course it is.
Stop it. Stop talking to me.
Have been laying out in the
open.
They gave their lives to protect
us. Don't egg me on.
Protect us. We should give them proper funerals.
Do not egg me on.
After I finish this.
Okay, bitch. You get the finger. Be. You're the fucking bitch.
Go on, that shit. My stomach's bubbling beyond repair. Got scared again for a second then.
What's good with you?
When she's bored.
Oh my god. I do it, I stream when there's like a new game that I'm playing or I can be bothered. Oh god, that's made me cry that after that. I'm not assisting you in the bathroom, thank you.
No, I don't need to assist in the bathroom, I need to find my phone.
It's right there, dude.
Dude.
Right there, dude.
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fed at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord.
Remember, we need to do a job.
The sensei not fight at Komoda?
Oh my god.
He came to town for supplies the day before.
Shut
the
door then!
Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
Ishikawa. Oh, I can't run anymore.
The sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
No, you can't.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
Stop messaging.
One more question.
Why are you having shit?
May I ask why the sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
I can't do it. Can't kill someone.
You can if you want. I'll just share it on stream. Show us your balls. They're stinking. Right, now this reminds me of Aloy. I copied that shit. Well, technically, Horizon copied it from Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed copied it from Prince of Persia. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Sensei Ichikawa's dojo. I got my eyes burning. Would you turn that down? Because I can hear myself.
I can hear myself as well. Sitting down, got it.
I know.
There was a struggle here. Better look around. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow.
Excuse me. Don't stick here, boy.
That was ladylike.
Hmm? What?
You burped, but covered your hand like a geisha. And you went,
why, when I can just suck on him?
Are you gonna suck on him whilst I'm having a shit?
I wish I could do my makeup like that. That does not look like me. That picture.
Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent.
Only found preview people! I know, that's the point!
The victim or the attacker. Maybe
that was the point! You weren't meant to see it! I mean, I could, like, focus it if you want, like. Oi, open my shit! Asshole. Right, I just missed what happened. Stop distracting. You know, for a piece of land, like. Why are you adding context?
Because if anyone's watching your video on YouTube, they know that I'm having a shit.
Yeah, you see, it's in the other room. Plopping one out. Right, what happened? Do you know, I love how I'm playing a very graceful, elegant, beautiful game. And you can't shut the fuck up about going to the bathroom. Have some honor, man.
A humble home for a samurai.
Do you know what? I thought that. I was just going to say. Like, he's got a little dojo there. Like, where's the fucking... Like, that must be his bedroom up there. But, like, it's tiny. Samurais are, like, equivalent to fucking... I don't want to say politicians, but they're the only people I can think with money. What? No, they're not equivalent with gypsies. They're equivalent with, like, politicians. They would have, like, estates.
Yeah,
Ooh, pretty flat. Yeah, but the opposite. Oh no! Oh, he was fucking ready!
Sensei Ishikawa.
Oh, it's Sakai's boy.
Yeah, look at that headline.
You survived, Komura.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Expecting them to return?
The samurai is never caught by surprise.
Don't spit, just swallow.
I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
And there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you
oh,
can both
look at that chest!
Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai.
Nathan! I heard that! Right, we're pissing about and we're missing the major storyline here. I'm gonna use a bow, bitch.
Who else made it out of Komuda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god! Have you seen it? Have you seen it yet?
Seen what?
What have you- Right, so these are the balls.
Do you draw a penis? Oh, Jesus Christ.
I don't know how I've done that. I was just like, looking at it from this angle.
That's a river. That's a river, that's why.
No! No, the river's in between it.
That separates the balls.
I didn't even... Okay, we've got to fill in that middle bit. Oh, okay, so there's three reasons.
Oh, look at Facebook, please.
Oh, so that's what they took out.
Don't you fucking sigh at me.
Have you clipped my shit again? Are these like on my thing?
Yeah, you can render them and put them on TikTok.
Pissing yourself in the video. Ah, right. Why have I got? I don't know. So I don't get where this dude's from.
Some woman's vagina.
Well, yeah, but besides that. Yarika. Why would I want Louis?
That's us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly.
We right, it's almost 11 ourselves. O'clock. We need to go do the job, so hurry up. Ew. How do I stop crouching? You look so weird. I like how you used to think you used to look cute.
I can help
hairdo.
Track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe. A woman. From what clan?
No clan. A peasant.
She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols!
Take them!
Watch this, ready!
Oh, shit! Not ready for this battle.
Drunk Tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even Tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. Sakai, this way.
Stop it, because you're wasting money when you do that.
The moist trail picks up here. Come.
YouTube and Twitch get so much of it.
The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. They patrol like
yeah, it's you, brain power dipshit.
The next to fall.
I will come in there and I will make you not be able
something
to move. Do you want me to
ambush.
Do that?
Look around.
Hmm? I know. I just want you to stop fucking doing it!
Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
And I don't. You've given me it in dollars.
Yeah,
because you got the fucking thing set to dollars.
Lord.
What? Who's the one who set it? You did. You did.
Yeah. It says in the bottom left, bathroom bandit, $1.
I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. You're ruining this game for me. Stop. I don't know what the fuck I'm meant to be doing.
Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
All right, love.
You're the worst.
Okay, you got a bit of a crush on her. Oh, she did.
Tomoe would never leave that quiver behind.
Oh.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Oh, look at his chest.
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Can't stop watching it.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student. Where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama.
I'm sorry, but...
The fort is nearby.
There was a reason women weren't used in wars like this. Purely because of a very...
I should have fought at Komoda with you.
Better you didn't. You lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle.
Half bow, moderate damage and draw speed. Once a gift from Lord Naigo to Sensei Ishikawa, now wielded by the Sensei's new student.
Aim for that lamp closest to us. further the target, the more your arrow drops.
Focus, Sakai.
I'm getting used to the grip.
Wait, am I meant to be on for that one? Oh, I am.
Don't make me regret this.
I'd hate to add such a long list.
Another one further down the road. On the left.
It's very blocky.
Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away.
I hit that motherfucker.
How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
Oh, look at that chest. I can't stop staring at it.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow. A victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there.
Like they didn't haven't seen us yet.
This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied?
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Get ready. Now, send them to their ancestors.
Oh! keeps focusing on that dipshit. This is weird. Alright, I'm turning off fucking aim assist.
Dosho! Dosho!
difficult.
Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe is in. Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow.
Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
She had her own room.
Scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow. Do you hear that?
A survivor.
Looking for a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy, and they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave.
I've seen enough. Let's go.
I guess that's why we get to keep the bow.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it.
Yeah?
Now.
And when the time comes, you will rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Find Lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive.
That's cool.
Yeah, but like, if they did that in a real game, it'd be cool.
Well, it's in Fallout 76.
Right, do you want to go do the rubbish thing?
No, not really. Leave before bed.
Yeah, you say that.
Tell her I'm wide awake. That and I'm sitting and eating, sitting and having a shit, then it's made me hungry.
Maybe my food's just healed you.
Well, the food boys aren't making me shit even harder.
I'm joking. You lined me up for that one.
You can get me a twister for that.
I'm gonna get you on there. Can you wait until
my uncles are everywhere?
Yeah, yeah, of course.
In a fight, they will surround me like wolves.
Fucking hell.
I need to find new methods to keep them at bay.
Look at my stream. Oh, no, it's gone down now. Oh, what's going on? Ooh, new ghost weapon unlocked. L and then R1 to throw kunai at enemies.
A well-balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
Oh! Why you... Right. We have a problem. Well, I'm an asshole to you, yeah? You have a problem of poking me in the stomach whilst I've got the shits.
Well, maybe don't be an asshole to me and I won't do it.
Don't poke me in the stomach whilst I've got the shits.
I mean, you notice how one leads to the other.
Have you noticed that you are the problem?
Oh, really? I am the problem here.
Yeah, just don't respond to me.
Don't be rude then.
Don't listen.
Don't speak then.
I've got ADHD.
Not my fault.
Yeah, but medically.
And I've medically got anxiety, which makes me very paranoid by things you say. And I have depression, which also reduces my mental health.
All right, we're not playing Top Trumps, dickhead.
Well then, don't try and use it against me.
Why don't we just give each other shit all day?
She's siding with the Mongols, dirty bitch.
Dirty pig.
Dirty bitch.
Dirty pig.
Wait, can I not do this mission then? Why is it bot out?
Showing journal. You need to investigate the area first.
No, that's somewhere else. That's all the way over there. Like, fuck that shit. That's miles away. But I also need to... recruit a Ronin. What's a Ronin again? Isn't it someone who's lost their lord?
I think so. What do you mean you cannot find Fallout New Vegas EXE? You fucking should be able to.
Samurai Clan Amma. Lady Masako and the women of Clan Itachi are warriors of great renown. Stop being gross. Which way do I need to go now? Come on. Ah, stop jumping off the fucking horse, you fucking retard. No! Fuck wills.
Ah, there we go. So, just drag it in and feel gross at it.
Alright, where's the wind blowing?
And the wind blows strictly away.
That's what you need, not me.
Do you have more book out?
Alright, horse. Babe, watch this. Watch this horse, yeah. Watch how fucking extra it was. Ready?
I'm just a fancy bitch.
I'm a fancy bitch. Ah! Well, they look like zombies, not gonna lie. No, I'm serious, look, they look like zombies.
Yeah, that's kind of fucked.
Oh, they're farming.
You fucking racist.
They look like fucking zombies. Don't they?
You're autistic as fuck.
They do. Oh, now look at that. What is that place? Kukai's fall. Kukai's? Yeah. Roll it, bitch! I don't know. Yeah, but they never let you. Yeah, but you don't, because you haven't got it.
Or I'm just going to go in and be sick. And then go home. And then, if Chris Nangle rings, then they will defend me. Because they have to. Because it's on camera, me being sick. Whereas if I just don't show up, I get fucking A's.
I don't get how exactly.
If you make an effort to go in.
I know, yeah, I hate the fucking,
It's bullshit.
No, I hate the whole... the sickness culture in England and a lot of places. Like, you're putting other people at risk of sickness by going in when you're ill.
Oh, I think I know what I'm ill from.
What?
Callie's girlfriend's got bronchitis.
That's not spreading.
Or
it's not
chest infection.
It's not. None of them are... thingy.
She's got some sort of illness and she's been in bed for a while.
Yeah, and illnesses is running around, darling. None of them are contagious.
So, anyway. So she's been not well.
Sakai!
And then Callie was saying how he's really tired, his throat hurts.
Any word on Tomoe?
Yes.
And then
but I'm not sure you're ready for her.
You make her sound like a demon.
Okay. That's not far off the mark.
Tomoe
is fearless.
Mm-hmm.
She is not samurai, but she is a born killer.
I know the type.
No, you do not.
Yeah, but like all the way down my spine, like backwards and forwards. Back forward, back forward. Ooh! I feel like this would be a good movie.
Come.
Where are we headed?
In Archery Range. The locals of Mongols training there. I suspect Tomoe was with them.
If Tomoe is truly fearless, she'd make a useful ally.
A starving leopard is fearless too.
Leopards can't master your way of the bow.
Let it go, Sakai. She will never join us.
Why did she turn against you?
I took a risk sharing all I knew with her. When she betrayed my trust, I punished her.
It must have been harsh.
You saw what she did to the prisoners at Fort Nakayama. That was no mistake. That was a choice. And not the first time she's made it.
We don't know it was her fault.
You don't. I do.
Oh shit, I just realized I've been recording this for like 2 hours. Oh well. I don't think I can upload it to YouTube if it's over so long, can you?
Yeah. You just have to put your phone number in.
You have to climb to get there.
Sure you can make it, Sensei?